Well, here we are again. Play more Zelda. Wind Waker. Talking earlier and realized I don't remember anything at all about the next dungeon. Well, that should be fun. Well, I have fairies, so I definitely have those handy. Yeah, it did. Oh yeah, you're definitely gonna do things reckless. Let's not tell her about the time I got loaded into a cannon and shot at a fortress of evil. Switch out that soup before I drink it on accident.
Yeah!
What if I fall down in here? I guess that didn't do much for me. That. Yep. Have to go sail into that a little bit later. Yeah. Oh, well, that's cool. Was not expecting the wallet upgrade. Definitely not complaining, I just wasn't expecting it. Is that the way I came in? Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I have to go. Now I go to the whirlpool. Oh boy, 1 rupee, thanks guy. We already bought the bottle from that shop. I wish it would suck me down faster. Okay. Okay, and we need a translation manual for the ancient Hylian.
Mean to go directly east. This will take us where we're trying to go. You know what? Let's just shift the wind. Overall, faster. Why are there so many of these in one place? I need the hammer for that. Yeah, I can't do much here yet. Guess whatever I needed, I do not have yet. Southwest. I did not get want to get caught up by that guy. I'm way back here. It's okay, it's not a barrel, it's a chest. Have a golden feather. I already met her. She gave me a bigger wallet. Thank you.
This is probably somewhere I'm not supposed to be yet. Yeah, I'm most likely am not supposed to be here yet. What are you on at me, boat guy? There's the fish. You didn't really have much to tell me, guy. Okay, so I need to love that. Found two of the places where the Triforce are hidden. Don't look friendly and inviting. Oh, they're not. Boomerang's just determined to chase them down.
just kind of towards the center, I guess. There it is. Thought I'd found it once already. There's a shiny one. Let's go see what Beetle over here has, or if it's just the generic potion bomb, or one of the better ones. Some of the bait wouldn't be terrible. Yes, bait. Have it.
Bye.
Okay. Now to the third pearl.
You go see the fish guy jumping somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
to not get caught up in that this time. Talk to the fish. Okay, well, that'll end this video. Sorry there wasn't anything too eventful going on. It wasn't just random exploration.
Thanks for everyone for watching. Please like and subscribe, comment, and do more later. You have a good night.